Moving to question one, if the last digit of an acceptable product code is one, it must be true that. All right, so let's draw out a hypothetical for question one here. And what it says is that the last digit of an acceptable product code is one. Well, if the last digit is one, we know for certain that we are going to be in scenario two, because one in scenario one is appearing first. So since we're in scenario two, we know that two is going to be first, four is going to be second because it's exactly twice the first value or the first digit. Now, what do we have left? We have zero and three. Well, we know that the third digit must be less than the fifth digit, which means zero must be third, leaving three, four, four. So which one of the following must be true? A, the first digit is two, and you notice that must be true, so A would be the correct answer. But again, just going through the rest of these really quickly, just to show you, B, the second digit is zero. No, in this case, it is four. And if it must be true, it's always the case. So one counterexample would eliminate B. C, the third digit is three. Again, the only possibility is that the third digit is zero, so C is out. D, the fourth digit is four. Again, the fourth digit is three, so D does not follow. And E, the fourth digit is zero. Again, we know that the fourth digit is three. So E, again, not necessarily true. So A would be the correct answer.